Well, Albuquerque police are investigating a fatal hit and run from earlier this morning. According to police, a witness saw an unidentified woman get struck by a car in northeast Albuquerque in the area of Harper Drive near San Mateo shortly after 4 a.m. The witness also stated the driver fled the scene immediately, continuing west on Harper. Police say the vehicle has two doors and is a dark color. Officials say the crash is under investigation.